Do you consider handguns or chains more dangerous?
You know, where are we going here, Mr.
I'm not an expert.
Mr. Kraus.
This witness has spoken a great deal about what he saw Mr. Rosenbaum do, and I am establishing that he did not see Mr. Rittenhouse observe any of it.
That isn't what you asked him. You asked him which he considers more dangerous, chains or guns.
I'll withdraw that.